Hello everyone, welcome back to my lesson 6. For today's theme, we'll talk about vocabularies related to hari, bulan, and so on. First of all, how do we say days in French? We say lundi, Monday, mardi, Tuesday, mercredi, Wednesday, jeudi, Thursday, vendredi, Friday, samedi, Saturday, and dimanche, Sunday. When I was in high school, how I try to remember hari in French is that Farah suka nyanyi satu lagu. So this is how the lagu sounds like. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, dimanche. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, dimanche. Next, we'll move on to the seasons in France. As you know, France is a country of four seasons. We have le printemps, musim bunga, or spring, l'été, for summer, l'automne, for autumn, and l'hiver, for winter. Moving on to months in French, I don't think that the vocabularies for months macam complicated sangat sebab I think like dia ada banyak je macam persamaan dengan vocabulary in English. We say janvier, January, février, February, mars, March, avril, April, May, juin, June, juillet, July, août, August, septembre, September, octobre, October, novembre, November, décembre, December. Let's recap the months. Janvier, février, mars, avril, mai, juin, juillet, août, septembre, octobre, novembre, December. Now I'll give you some example of vocabularies bila kita nak tanya pasal tarikh. We have aujourd'hui, today, demain, tomorrow, après demain, the day after tomorrow ataupun lusa, hier, yesterday, avant-hier, kemarin. Okay? These are some of the structure of sentence that we can make, that we can say whenever we want to ask about tarikh. For example, we can tanya quel jour est demain? What day is tomorrow? And the answer will be demain est lundi, demain est mardi, demain est mercredi, and so on. Next, quel jour est après demain? What day is lusa? Après-demain est mardi, après-demain est vendredi, après-demain est samedi, and so on. Quel jour sommes-nous? Kita sekarang hari apa? Ataupun, on est en quel jour? We are in what day? So we say, nous sommes dimanche. Kita dekat hari Ahad. Ataupun, aujourd'hui c'est dimanche. Hari ini ialah hari Ahad. Okay? Next, we'll cakap tentang kita punya tarikh. For example, we can ask, quel jour est ton anniversaire? The answer will be c'est le 9 janvier. It's 9 January. C'est le 10 septembre. It's the 10th of September. Okay? Quel jour tombe Noël cette année? Maksudnya, bilakah tarikh Christmas jatuh pada tahun ini? Cerita lah. And the answer will be c'est lundi prochain. Okay. C'est le 25 décembre. C'est lundi. So it's the 25th December and it's Monday. Okay? Next, let's talk about some vocabularies related to le temps ataupun the weather. Bila Farah sampai dekat France ni, what I can see is that orang-orang French ni, kita orang sangat-sangat tengok cuaca setiap hari. So macam, I think like every day, even me myself, I will look at my phone and then tengok weather for today. Macam mana, hujan ke, panas terik ke, salji ke, apa semua. I don't know why, I think it's just like, it's normal for you when you come to a four season country. Bila kita tanya tentang weather, the soalan will be quel temps il fait? Quel temps fait-il? Macam, what's the weather? Some of the vocabularies or phrase that you can use to describe weather. We have the first one, we say il fait plus adjective. If you remember last week, Farah explained tentang il fait, it's an impersonal verb. So, il fait plus adjective. we can say il fait chaud, it's hot. Il fait frais, it's fresh. Fresh ni bila macam ada angin, dia macam sejuk tapi tak sejuk sangat. Tapi kita rasa fresh, so il fait frais. Il fait froid, it's so cold. Normally il fait froid kita akan cakap during winter lah. Next, untuk kita cakap malam ataupun siang, kita akan cakap il fait nuit, macam dah malam. Ataupun il fait jour, macam oh siang. Ataupun il fait beau, the weather is nice. Okay, beau tu memang betul-betul bila diorang suka bila ada macam matahari yang besar. Second type of phrase that you can use is that you can say il y a plus now, there is plus now. Okay, for example, you can say oh, aujourd'hui il y a des nuages. Oh, hari ini ada awan. Il y a du soleil, ada matahari. Il y a un tornade, oh, ada tornado. Il y a un arc-en-ciel, oh, ada rainbow. Il y a de l'orage, ada petir. Il y a du vent, ada angin. Il y a du brouillard, brouillard ni macam ada kabus. Il y a un tempête, oh, ada taufan. Finally, you can say il plus verbs, and this one is the verb impersonal. For example, il pleut, it rains, il grêle, maksudnya oh, tengah hujan batu sekarang ni. And then il neige, it snows right now. Okay, another vocabulary that you can know is that il fait mauvais, the weather is bad. Le soleil brille, the sun shines, ataupun the sun is shining. Le ciel est couvert, the sky is covered, so it's cloudy. Il y a de la brume, it's hazy. Il y a du brouillard, it's foggy. Specifically, kalau kita nak cakap, oh, macam mana weather kat Paris in April? We can say, quel temps fait-il à Paris en avril? Quel temps fait-il à Paris en avril? And then you can answer, il fait beau à Paris en avril. The weather is nice in Paris in April, okay? So that's all the vocabulary parts. See you in the second part of the video.